Hi, I'm Sandhu and I do watercolors. Very new to this profession. 3 years ago I started painting and I'm having a lot of fun and success with it.
Tell me a bit about the type of subject matter you find appealing for watercolors.
I do anything that's available to me other than I don't do portrait. I do boards, cityscape, landscapes. Wherever I see a subject matter that appeals to me and talks to me, I just carry it in my head and eventually it comes down on a piece of paper with a brush. It would be really nice. This is the second year for a Golden Head Studio Tour for me as a participant, and it would be really nice if you guys could make it to visit all our wonderful studio members. The brochures are available in most of the libraries, and there's some fantastic, inspiring signature members and active members of Federation of Canadian Artists, and new members just joined us, and it's really important for our community to come and see us, that what we do.
Hi, my name is Sandy Terry and I am a fine artist who works in acrylics. Most of my pieces so far have been florals, and we would like to invite you to attend the Gordon Head Studio Tour, which is going to be on May 5th and 6th in the Gordon Head area. So far I'm working on large florals. I think they're kind of sensual, almost like Georgia O'Keeffe type florals. And what I love about florals is that for me they're like a metaphor for life. It's more than just a flower when I'm painting it. It's like there's a spirit in the flowers as well that comes through. And like a flower goes through blossoming, budding, blossoming, and then full flowering. I think that's sort of the metaphor for me about what's been happening for me in my life, becoming a visual artist. It's florals that are coming out right now, but I know I have some landscapes and figures that are coming.
My name is Allison Kubilnik and I'm a fiber artist. I enjoy working with fabrics and yarns and threads and all good things. I'm in the process of making some baskets, so I'm cutting up this fabric, and they will ultimately become these little baskets. So I'll continue doing that using as bright fabrics as I can, of which I have lots of different colors. They're sorted by color, basically, and these are the yarns and threads that I use.
My name is John Holm. I'm a participating artist in the Gordon Head Studio Tour, which is taking place the first week in May 5th and 6th. I'm a wood carver, sculptor. I use only found wood. This piece, for example, is an arbutus root. It was a dead stump which I found and was able to remove and to work this piece from the root. This tray is from a fir burl. It was from a huge burl which I found in the shed some years ago, left behind by a gardener, and I was able to make several pieces out of that one fir burl. This is one of the variety of bowls and vessels which the wood that I use is mostly adapted to making.